affected. So if a soul, a body, or any substance is cast into this bottomless pit and goes all the way to the center, it won't hit bottom. There's no bottom to the pit. It reaches the center of the lake and continues to gyrate in a falling state, never reaching the bottom.